Well, the Currier Museum in Manchester is celebrating Black History Month with one of the earliest paintings depicting free black people in Europe. The painting, dating back to 1650, is titled Black Men and Women in a Tavern. The museum says it joins several recently acquired works by black artists.